Footballers change. Clubs from all over the world now compete across 8 leagues. All the teams dream of getting into the... You are in control of this small club with big aspirations. Can you improve its fortunes both on and off the pitch? With a better stadium, better facilities and better players, it might just be possible to live the dream and take this team to the top. These managers are impressed by your team's ambition. Who will you choose to oversee your rise to the top? The time has come to choose a captain. Your scouts have given you a shortlist of potential players, but who will be your team's first signing? Only the best can reach the legendary division. Here are the teams with the best arenas, best facilities and players go head to head. And it's that time again. Here we are at the opening fixture of the Academy Division. Which way will this game go? A lot of talk before the match about how these two will line up. Let's see what the managers have gone with. This then, how the home team is lining up. The team are lining up in a 4-4-2 formation. Welcome to Dream League Soccer. First, let's run through the control. Use the control stick to move your player around. The player will... This is the low kick button. This is the... Now we've been through the controls, let's get into the match. Well, let's get going with today's game. He loves to run with the ball. The sun is out and the football is... You've lost possession. Use the B button to pressure. Use the A button to perform. Use the C button to... Let's get back to the action. Throw in here. He's waiting to pull the trigger. Aha! Nice finish. He struck at such an important time here to put his team in front. Fantastic goal. Well, let's have a look at that one again. Played to his teammate. He dribbles the ball forward. Coleman with the run. Is this the moment? And it's there. Two goals today from this exciting player. Here's a replay of that great goal. He's speeding down the wing now. Has a crack. Oh, good save by the goalkeeper.
He's got the goal in his sights.
Slotted home.
And his hard work and determination have paid off there as he finds himself on the score sheet.
And with the defender now.
That's nicely played.
He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Nice pass. He has a crack from distance.
Keeper glad to see that one go wide. The keeper hits the goal kick long. It's a throw-in. Now it's Coleman. Oh, great goalkeeping. Oh, confident defending. Perfectly executed. Anticipated by the keeper.
What a well-timed tackle. And he's one-on-one with the keeper.
And there it is. Goal.
And that's his hat-trick. He's going home with the match ball.
A great goal there. Here's how he found the net. Well, that's it for the first half then. Defending has been questionable at times. Some stern words from the manager in the interval, I imagine. It's 4-0 after the first half. Surely this game is over already. Coleman with the run. It's back with the goalkeeper. He's flicked it forward.
And they could be in trouble here. All that's left is to beat the keeper.
The keeper read it.
Let's take another look at that wonderful save.
Let's see what comes of this then. And his shot is blocked. Out of the danger zone there.
And he's one-on-one with the keeper. What an unbelievable goal!
An outstanding volley. The ball struck so sweetly. The manager's changing his squad. He's trying a different tactical approach.
Good interception. Surely now. Now, some of your players are getting tired. You should bring on a substitute. To do this, pause the game and enter team management.
Oh, executed perfectly. A great goal to score from the corner.
The goals are flying in here and he'll be chuffed with adding another.
It looks like the manager has some changes in mind. Ah, good passing on display. Keeper collects. Headed on. Headed on.
Is this a goal?
Quick sub lets you make changes without stopping the game. Press the tick icon to enable the substitution. Finds his teammate. He's got the ball at his feet. Great ball.
The shot's on.
Good clean challenge. That's well out by the defence. Nice, played it long. Great dribbling. Poor attempt to win the ball.
Opportunity.
He should have been on target. The player's done so well today, but they decided to give him a rest, so he's being substituted. That wasn't just a fantastic result, it was a real crowd-pleasing performance, just what the team needed.